this is what should appear right there on the wall. And I still haven't started yet. This is the purpose. Plus, okay, day two. First of all, some equalizing of the shape of the cloth, and then glazing and colorizing. Alright, now I'm proceeding to the next step. In order to equalize the, not to equalize, but to make darker some areas of the cloth right there, as you can see. I mixed a darker color, but a transparent color. I will glaze the surface, and I made some rusty brown golden color. Our gloss should be golden, and after that I'll start pulling up the light from the lightest places. But let's see first how will happen that. Now let's go with the lighter colors, something around bright pinky orange, something. I don't know the color in English exactly how it's called, but let's pull the light